I'd say we've done you a pretty big favor, Dr. J, wouldn't you? Finding you a supermodel girlfriend and all that? Yeah.